Spider monkeys. These little guys were found hidden inside a backpack. The U.S. Border Patrol says someone tried to smuggle them into the United States through the border in Fort Brown, Texas. Agents say they were discovered while making an arrest. At least six species of spider monkeys native to Central and South America are considered endangered.